Hi, Bookworms!
My name is Ellie.
My name is Gia.
Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be reading again. Here's the title. It's called Plenty of Penguins. Let's get into it!
Plenty of Penguins by Sonia W. Black. What's black and white and as cute as can be?
A penguin, that's me. Do you want to meet my family?
Penguins are big and penguins are small. We have sharp pointy feathers, but that's not all. We can have stripes or spots here and there.
Long bushy brows or spiky hair.
There are even bright colors that some of us share. I live at the North South Pole. It's covered with ice. I think ice is very nice. We have homes in other places too. South Africa, New Zealand, Australia, and Peru. We cannot fly up. And away. That is strange for a bird, wouldn't you say? We waddle and hop and have lots of fun. We swim and we dive down deep one by one. We find many little fish, squid, and shrimp to eat. They are good. Yum, yum, what a treat.
But we have to watch out. We might become meals for killer whales and leopard seals.
On land, we live in great big groups called colonies. They are also known as rookeries. We make nests, we rest. We lay eggs, we keep them warm.
We watch and we wait to keep them from harm until
the eggs hatch.
Hooray, hooray, our new baby penguin chicks are here to stay.
And these are the kind of penguins.
Can you find these penguins in your book? So there's an emperor, there's a macaroni penguin, and there's a walk hobble penguin. This is the end of the book.
The end. Bookworms, let's talk about the book. So first of all, this book was educational.
So it's real facts about penguins.
So as it tells us the names of the penguins, and it tells us the large group of penguins are colonies.
So it also says they make their nest and colonies right there. And they also can't fly and they also live in the ice. There's a lot of facts.
So till next time.
Bye, bookworms.
Ellie and Gia zooming out.